Assalamualaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to align all checkbox in Excel. Okay, now see this mini checkbox. Already align this checkbox. Okay, now see this. Okay, hold control select checkbox you align, go to home tab, go insert, format, align. Now see this, first of all align center and again hold control second align middle. Okay, middle. Thanks for watching video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share.